Hello, everyone. Good evening, everyone. 好，我们继续学习《地藏菩萨本愿经》。首先，我们把上节的内容，我们来共同的感受一遍，朗读一遍。Okay, are you ready? Chapter 13: The Entrustment of People and Gods.At that time, the world and the one extended his gold-colored arm and again rubbed the crown of the head of earth to Bodhisattva while saying, earth door, your spiritual power, compassion, wisdom, and eloquence are inconceivable. Even if all the Buddhas of the ten directions were to proclaim their praise of your inconceivable deeds, they could not finish in thousands of eons or karma. Earth door, remember this entrustment that I am again making here in the transcendental heaven, in this great assembly of hundreds of thousands of millions of limitless and unbounded Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, gods, dragons, and the rest of the Eightfold Division. I again entrust to you the gods, people, and others who are still in the burning house and have not yet left the triple world.Do not allow those beings to fall into the evil destinies, even for a single day and night, much less fall into the five-fold relentless hell or the average hell. Well, they would have to pass through thousands of millions of years with no chance of escape. Earth door, the beings of sudden jumbled vapor have irresolute wills and natures. They habitually do many evil deeds. Even if they resolve to do good, they soon renounce that resolve. If they encounter evil conditions, they tend to become increasingly involved in them. 好，我们今天继续预习新的内容。
For those reasons, I reduplicate hundreds of thousands of millions of bodies to transform beings, take them across, and liberate them, all in accord with their own fundamental natures. Earth store, I now earnestly entrust the multitudes of gods and people to you. If in the future among gods and people there are good men or good women who plant a few good roots in the Buddhadharma, be they as few as a strand of hair, a mote of dust, a grain of sand, or a drop of water,then you should use your powers in the way to protect them so that they gradually cultivate the unsurpassed way and do not get lost or retreat from it. Moreover, Earth Store, in the future, gods or people, according to the responses of their karmic retributions, may be due to fall into the evil destinies. They may be on the brink of falling or may already be at the very gates to those paths.But if they can recite the name of one Buddha or Bodhisattva or a single sentence or verse of a great vehicle sutra, then you should use your spiritual powers to rescue them with expedient means. Display a boundless body in the places where they are, smash the hells, and lead them to be born in the heavens and to experience supremely wonderful bliss.
Okay, 前面说到那个难言佛的众生呢，他们都是恶性无定，都是智性无定的，习恶者多，纵发善心，须臾即退。而且假如遇到恶缘，他们就念念增长他们的恶，也就是说他们的本质没有一点点善的，都是恶的。纵然偶尔有一秒钟的善念起来了，但是又遇到恶缘，他又会念念的挣扎，所以在整个娑婆世界就是一个苦海呀，苦海就是一个大苦海，因为众生的烦恼妄想啊都没有降服，而且他关键是还不知道他到底是什么东西呀，他的微细处好多我们还不知道，所以毕竟这个娑婆世界。必然的这个娑婆世界就是苦海， 以是之故，吾分是形，百千亿化度，随其根性而度脱之。这是释迦牟尼佛，我们的本师释迦牟尼佛在说。For those reasons, 由于那些原因，因为那些原因 ，For those reasons, 因为那些原因 ，I reduplicate hundreds of thousands of millions of bodies to transform beings. 这就本来是分形，就是我们常说的分形呢，就是化多少身体，化身多少，分多少的身形。这个 reduplicate 它用的是重复、重叠。重复重叠，重复重叠，我们就尊重吧，感觉上有点对不上号。Reduplicate 重复重叠的 ，reduplicate， 它这个分，就是分身很多，每一个分身都有每一个分身的任务，都有它的任务，并不是重叠就是一样的，不是的。并不是说一模一样的，因为他要面对不同根性的众生，他要面对不同因缘的众生。好，我就化身，也就是我就化身百千万亿来化度他们 ，transform beings 来化度他们，化 transform beings 转化改变 transform beings。Take them across, 渡他们 ，take across, 我们请为渡众生，常用 take across, 把他们渡过去，把他们渡过去 ，take them across, and liberate them all in accord with their own fundamental natures, 并且解脱他们，而且都是随他们自己的根性。这个根性它用 fundamental natures 根本的特性，真正的根性就是我们说的根基 their own、他们的自己的那个根基根性根基因缘指的是好，我们这里就好，就这样过了。往下来，地藏，吾今殷勤以天人众付嘱于汝。Earnestly and now earnestly entrusted the multitudes of gods and people to you。地藏，我现在，这是佛在对地藏菩萨说话。地藏，我现在在。earnestly 认真的、诚挚的，把这些、大众、众多的大众 ，multitudes of 众多的、很多的这些天人大众，付嘱给你，委托给你，委托、交托给你 ，entrust somebody to somebody， 把某人委托给某人。下一段是未来之世若有天人及善男子善女人于佛法中种少善根一毛一尘一沙一滴如以道力拥护是人渐修无上勿令退失。这里说的人还是善男子善女人，我们够格吗？严格来说，就这些要求我们都不够格，因为他要求是善男子善女人，所以大家知道我们距离经典的啊，特别是每每读到善男善女人这块，我们还有距离啊，还有距离。当时班里讲到啊，最低最低限度要向往十善业道啊，要非常的向往十善业道，最低你不能去故意的搞十恶业道，就勉强算善男子善女人。我们是不是勉强算呢？大家自己看，勉强算。If in the future among gods and people there are good men or good women who plant a few good roots in the Buddhadharma, 这里的种善根 plant a few good roots 种善根。如果在未来际啊，在人天当中有善男子善女人，他们种植了少数的善根，在佛法当中 in the Buddhadharma Buddhadharma 在佛法当中，这个佛法可以说 Buddhadharma 也可以用 Buddhism Buddhism 佛教 Buddhism。B, they are the few as a strand of a hill, a mote of dust, a grain of sand, or a drop of water. 就即使他们，即使他们是，就是这些善根，仅仅只有一根头发那么少 ，as few as a strand of a hill, 一根头发那么少 ，as few as。如同什么什么那么少 ，a mote of dust 一粒灰尘那么少，还有 a grain of sand 一粒沙子那么少 ，or a drop of water 一滴水那么少，即使他们只有那么一点点的善根，很少的善根 ，then you should use your powers in the way to protect them so that they gradually cultivate the unsurpassed way and do not get lost.Or retreat from it， 然后呢，你们就应该呀，用你的道力，他说的是 powers in the way， 用你的道力，用你在道上那个力。比如说地藏，他是菩萨，是吧？好，他在修菩萨道。也就是说，他的菩萨道的力量，这个道力，各道有各道力量，比如人道有人道的力量，鬼道有鬼道的力量，三恶道有三恶道的力量，就人道的力量是不是都一样？不一样，都不一样的。所以这里叫道力 ，use your powers in the way to protect them， 来用你的道力。用他的这个修行的道力啊，来保护他们 ，so that they gradually 以便呢，他们能够渐渐的 gradually cultivate the unsurpassed way and do not get lost or retreat from it， 以便他们能够渐渐的修行无上道，而且呢，而且不会丢失。不会丢失，不会迷路，或者说从上面退转、退出。首先不能迷路了，不能迷路，然后呢，不能退失，不能退失。Retreat from 从什么什么上面退出来，从某某里面放弃了。佛之地藏，未来世中，若天若人，随业报应，落在恶趣。Moreover, earth door in the future, gods or people, according to the responses of their karmic retributions, may be due to fall into the evil destinies. 佛之地藏，在未来际啊，这个天人，他们都是随他们的业报的。业报，随着他们业报的这个反应，随业报的反应感应，这个 responsive 名词感应，什么什么的感应，什么是反应 ？Karmic retribution 业报，随着他们业报的感应 ，maybe due to falling into the evil destinies， 也许他们怎么样呢？他们将会堕落在这个恶趣当中。这个 due。这个 due to 是我们平时说的 due to 吗？平时说的 due to 是什么意思？是因为。这个 due to 是我们那个 due to 吗？它不是我们平时见的 due to。这个 due 按照上下文应该是应得的，他们应该呀会呀堕落到恶道去的。这个 due 应该的、应得的，他们应该应得。怎么办？后面是 to be 加形容词加 to do， 不是平时的那个 due to， 这里的 due to 不是那个连起来的 due to 不是那个连起来的 due to， 好，说导致 be due to 导致他们将会堕了三恶道 due to，也可以吧。好，接着来，临堕去中或至门首，they may be on the brink of falling or may already be at the very gates to those paths。临堕去中或至门首。就是他们也许将会在什么什么的边缘，这个 on the brink of 在什么什么的边缘，在堕落，在堕落的边缘呢？或者说他们已经到了，已经呢到了那些道路的大门口，at the very gate 在什么什么的大门口，这里的 very。是恰好的，正是形容词修饰 gates 这个 very 这种用法不是很多，不是很多，也算啊，有点常见吧。To 表示什么什么的大门，to 这里的 very 不是副词，而是形容词修饰 gates，就正好到大门，到那个通向那些道路大门。什么 those paths 指那些门首，什么的门呢？什么道路的什么门的时候呢？就那道的大门口，就指恶趣三恶道，三恶道啊，地狱恶为畜生，三恶道的这个大门口。是诸众生若能念得一佛名、一菩萨名、一句一偈大乘经典。But if they can recite the name of one Buddha or Bodhisattva or a single sentence or a verse of a great Vedic sutra, a great Vedic sutra, 大乘经典, then you should use your spiritual tower powers to rescue them with expedient means. 然后用你的神力来救他们，用你的神力以及啊方便方法呀。以及方便方法来救他们，这个有 spiritual powers 是你的神力，这个方便方法，方便方法，后面说方便救拔，这个方便它翻译为 expedient means，以前我说过，方便现在就是等于现在说的方法，就直接用 with means 就够了，这里的方便呢就是方法 with means or measures or ways。也可以称为善巧方便，可以用什么呢？善巧方便，or 就是 with skillful means。OK，好，Let's go on，我们继续。是诸众生如以神力方便救拔，于是人所现无边身，为遂地狱，且令升天，受胜妙乐。Display a boundless body in the places where they are。Smash the hills and lead them to be born in the heavens and to experience supremely wonderful bliss. 就是你为他们呢，要展现呢无边的身体，用你为他们展现无边的身体，在什么地方呢？在他们所在的地方，in the places where they are.他们在地狱，你就在地狱为他们啊去这样弄；他在恶鬼，你就在恶鬼道去给他弄，就这样的。这里说 in the places，这里特别提到了地狱，特别提到了地狱，因为地狱最苦啊，它比恶鬼畜生更苦。地狱只有苦，只有苦啊，它不像那个畜生，畜生道还有一点，有时候有一点快乐。地狱里只有受苦的份，只有受苦的份，只有受罪的份。Smash the hills, smash the hills。说什么？说
他这个 display smash 和 lead 都是动词原形，他这个是不是祈使句啊？请问老师？
当然是祈使句，是第一次佛在地上菩萨跟地藏王说话，祈使句啊，这有什么问题？
好的，
是的，
谢谢。
当然是祈使句啊。因为是人对人说话，常用祈使句啊。因为祈使句啊，佛说实话，他也不是说一味的命令，不是，他就是一种啊。佛记住，成就越高的人， 这个祈使句并不是说命令句，并不仅仅是命令句，它是请求啊，可以请求，可以委托。你看看佛说的话，真正的是都是，哎呀，希望你不要用世俗的眼光来看到所谓的祈使句啊。佛越高的人，记住，越高人说话越谦卑，越柔和呀。 越低的人，他越命令了，越强势啊，越强势啊。那个Albert，好，希望大家都能够真正的懂了。哎，就你既然问了，我就提示一句，好吧？千万不要用自己的妄想，以妄想、以情识来理解佛经和佛菩萨的境界。以我目前的境界都是烦恼境界，都是烦恼的境界、妄想的境界，所以在学的时候千万不要运用这些。 和刚刚你问那个问题，是的，那个都是祈使句。And lead them, 前面 display and lead them， 好，用 and 连接起来，把这祈使句，并且令他们 lead them to do， 使某人做某事，带领某人做某事，导致某人做某事。这个 lead 有很多意思，就是这里是领带领他们，使他们这么事，使他们呢。 相当于 cause them to do something， 带领着他们，使他们能够都能生在天宫当中，并且能够 and to experience supremely wonderful bliss， 并且受圣妙乐。这个受圣妙乐出现多次，这里他还是用 experience supremely wonderful bliss， 受，这个受其实是承受，不是经历，不是享受，它是承受这些。 非常殊胜的微妙快乐 ，supremely 是一个副词，殊胜的、至高无上的 ，wonderful bliss 修饰形容词 ，wonderful， 所以我写了好多个词，大家注意了，以前出现的是想，他用的翻译方法是这个受，他用的是 experience 或者 enjoy 享受，这些都不是很标准的。上节课讲到了哪几个词比较标准的，承受 bear 这个词，这个词我是有把握的 ，support 支持，也有承受的意思 ，bear support sustain 这三个词都有承受。我见的最多的就是这个 bear 承受种种的殊胜妙乐。这个受在这里是承受，不是忍受，更不是享受。所以翻译经典是一门技术活儿，很要智慧，非常需要智慧。 非常需要对汉语、英语都有微妙的理解、微妙的理解和感觉能力。好，愿大家，愿我们大家早日能达到。好，今天我们就暂时学习到这里吧。好，内容比较多，我们来预习一下，继续复习一下。OK， Now please listen to the teacher attentively.
For those reasons, I reduplicate hundreds of thousands of millions of bodies to transform beings. Take them across, and liberate them, all in accord with their own fundamental natures. Earth Store, I now earnestly entrust the multitudes of gods and people to you. If in the future among gods and people there are good men or good women who plant a few good roots in the Buddhadharma, be they as few as a strand of hair, a mote of dust, a grain of sand, or a drop of water, then you should use your powers in the way to protect them so that they gradually cultivate the unsurpassed way and do not get lost or retreat from it. Moreover, Earth Store, in the future, gods or people, according to the responses of their karmic retributions, may be due to fall into the evil destinies. They may be on the brink of falling or may already be at the very gates to those paths. But if they can recite the name of one Buddha or Bodhisattva or a single sentence or verse of a great vehicle sutra, then you should use your spiritual powers to rescue them with expedient means. Display a boundless body in the places where they are, smash the hells, and lead them to be born in the heavens and to experience supremely wonderful bliss. For those reasons, I reduplicate hundreds of thousands of millions of bodies to transform beings. Take them across, and liberate them, all in accord with their own fundamental natures. Earth Store, I now earnestly entrust the multitudes of gods and people to you. If in the future among gods and people there are good men or good women who plant a few good roots in the Buddhadharma, be they as few as a strand of hair, a mote of dust, a grain of sand, or a drop of water, then you should use your powers in the way to protect them so that they gradually cultivate the unsurpassed way and do not get lost or retreat from it. Moreover, Earth's store, in the future, gods or people, according to the responses of their karmic retributions, may be due to fall into the evil destinies. They may be on the brink of falling or may already be at the very gates to those paths. But if they can recite the name of one Buddha or Bodhisattva or a single sentence or verse of a great vehicle sutra, then you should use your spiritual powers to rescue them with expedient means.
On the brink of, 以前所学的是什么呢？是 on the verge of, 还有一种啊，最少有三种，表示是什么什么的边缘，比如临命终时，他们常常要用到这个词，这里用到临堕去终，好，都要用到这个 on the brink of, on the verge of, and so on.
Display a boundless body in the places where they are, smash the hells, and lead them to be born in the heavens and to experience supremely wonderful bliss.
好吧，我们就暂时的复习到这里。下面我们开始来练习朗读，边读边理解啊！希望大家能达到啊，边读边理解这个经义，特别是啊佛菩萨的这些慈悲为怀的境界，都在关照着我们，都在呵护着我们。如果说我们再没有好起来，也就是我们自己太不听话了。好，下面开始练习了。OK, for those reasons, I reduplicate hundreds of thousands of millions of bodies to transform beings, take them across and liberate them, or in accord with their own fundamental natures. Earthstore, I now earnestly entrust the multitudes of gods and people to you. 好，就这两小段吧。Okay, now it's your turn to practice reading them. Are you ready? Okay, about please the lotus.
Good evening, Mr. Wang. Good evening, everybody. For those reasons, I reduplicate hundreds of thousands of millions of bodies to transform beings, take them across and liberate them, or encode with their own fundamental natures. Earth store, I now earnestly entrust the multitudes of gods and people to you. Thank you.
Fantastic. Lotus, please.
Okay, good evening, Mr. Wang. Good evening, everybody. For those reasons, I reduplicate hundreds of thousands of millions of bodies to transform beings, take them across and liberate them, all in accord with their own fundamental natures.Earthstore, I now earnestly entrust the multitudes of gods and people to you. Thank you, that's all.
Perfect, thank you. Let's go on. If in the future, among gods and people, there are good men or good women who plant a few good roots in the Buddhadharma, be they as few as a strand of hair,A mote of dust, a grain of sand, or a drop of water, then you should use your powers in the way to protect them so that they gradually cultivate the surpassed way and do not get lost or retreat from it. Eileen Sun, please.
If in the future among gods and people there are good men or good women,who plant a few good roots in the Buddhadharma, be they as few as the strand of hair, a mote of dust, a grain of sand, or a drop of water, then you should use your powers in the way to protect them so that they gradually cultivate the unsurpassed way.And do not get lost or retreat from it.
So So great, fantastic. 这里刚刚我看到了 be it as few 啊，这个 be 怎么跑到 they 前面去了？大家知道吗？这怎么回事？这都是陈述句，这个 be 怎么跑到前跑到 they 的前面去了？这个叫啊，这倒装句，在英语中叫倒装句啊。为什么这个时候用倒装句？它就表示一种啊，假如、如果啊，即时的意思，它有即时的味道啊。相当于 even if they are as few as 有这个味道，有这个味道。所以他把这个 be 提到主语 they 的前面。好，请大家留意。Moreover, earth door in the future, gods or people, according to their responses of their karmic retributions, may be due to fall into the evil destinies. They may be on the brink of falling or may already be at the very gates to those paths. 好，就这两小段。Go on, please. Albert, please.
Moreover, earth door, in the future, gods or people, according to the responses of their karmic retributions, may be due to falling to the evil destinies. They may be on the brink of falling or may already be at the very gates to those paths. Thank you.
Fantastic.这里边是随业报应，随业报应。这个随在英语中目前用的见得最多的一个是 according to 介词啊，介词的随 according to 随，还有什么随呢？还有 in accord with 也表示随与某某一致。他们常常表示随什么与某某一致 in accord with。Okay, Lotus, please. 继续，好，就这两段。
Yes. Moreover, earth draw in the future, gods or people according to the response of their karmic retributions, may be due to falling to the destinies. They may be on the brink of falling or may already be at the very gates to those paths. Thank you.
Fantastic. Oh, ever, sorry.我没有看到，因为我是第一下看，最后我就没看了。大家如果想读的话，请首先就打出来，好吧？不然呢，我真忘了。好，对不起 ，sorry。Ever 啊，汪红，好 ，sorry。我们继续往下来。But if they can recite the name of one Buddha or Bodhisattva or a single sentence or verse of a great Vedic sutra, then you should use your spiritual powers to rescue them with expedient means. Okay, Ever, please.
Oh, yes.
Are you? Oh.
Yes, thank you.
But
if they can recite the name of one Buddha or Bodhisattva or a single sentence or words of a great work or sutra, then you should use your spiritual powers to rescue them with expedient means.
这里的 with 不知道你刚刚听了没有 ？With 什么意思？知道吗？请教一下 ，with 在这里什么意思呢？
用，
非常好，用对对是的，用善巧方便，用方法呀，用方法，这是介词的用，前面的 use 是动词的用，用他们的神力，这个 use 是构成的句型，是 use something to do something。这个 with 是与 rescue 连在一起，用什么来营救他们？所以分别用了 use 以及 with， 用了动词的用以及介词的用。希望大家能早日掌握呀。好，最后一段 ，display a boundless body in the places。Well, they are smash the hills and lead them to be born in the heavens and to experience supremely wonderful bliss. Okay. 艾琳孙, please. 好, 大家都来读一下,
Display a boundless body in the places where they are. Smash the health and leave them to the bone in the heavens and to experience supremely wonderful bliss.
Fantastic, 潜令升天, that you must lead them to be born, 使某人做某事, 导致某人做某事, 这个 lead 有很多意思, 大家看看, 有一, 最常见的是带领, 带领呢, 在我们地藏经中学的是导致, 造成, 促使, 这里就是促使的意思, 类似于以前学的, cause somebody to do something, 大家还记得吗? 相当于, and cause them, and lead them, be born, 如果用late的话, let them, 后面to就不要了, let somebody do something, vigorous please.
Good evening, Hugo, and everybody. Is play a boundless body in their places, where they are, smash their heels, and let them to be born in their heavens and to experience supremely wonderful bliss. Thank you.
Perfect. Thank you. 好吧, 还有三分钟, 这样的, 看看哪一位, 带大家来完整的读一遍, 好吗? Arbot or Lotus or others? 都准备好了吗? 好, 把今天内容完整的过一遍, 带大家来复习一遍, OK? Airboard, please. Oh, 我看到方老师来了。好好, Alice, 算了,就是Airboard先读吧,好,就这样的。好的,
for those reasons, I reduplicate hundreds of thousands of millions of bodies to transform beings, take them across, and liberate them, all in accord with their own fundamental natures. Also, I now earnestly entrust them multitudes of gods and people to you. In the future, among gods and people, there are good men or good women who plant a few good roots in the Buddhadharma. Be they as few as a strand of hair, a mote of dust, a grain of sand, or a drop of water, then you should use your own powers in the way to protect them so that they gradually cultivate the unsurpassed way and do not get lost or retreat from it.
Fantastic, so great, wonderful. 这里的有个重要短语, 种善根, 怎么说的? 记得吗? 种善根, 如何翻译?
Plant,
plant的种植, plant a few good roots, 种植善根, 善根就用这个roots, 非常好。 我们是六根, 最好不要用roots, 要用到哪个词?
Organs,
记得吗?
Organs,
对, 那是。 是身体的器官, 六根呢, 眼根耳根, 对, 这个希望大家能搞清楚, 好, 这样的吧, 那个, 我看到方老师来了, Alice, please, 继续, more over, 抓紧时间, 还有一, 两分钟, 把剩下的争取读完, OK?
OK, yeah, thank you very much, Mr. Wang. OK, yeah. Moreover, although in the future, gods or people, according to the responses of the karmic retributions, may be due to falling to the evil destinies. They may be on the brink of falling or may already be at the very gates to those paths. But if they can recite the names of one Buddha or Bodhisattva or a single sentence or verse of a great vehicle sutra, then you should use your spiritual powers to rescue them with expedient means. Display a boundless body in the places where they are, smash the hairs, and lead them to be born in the heavens, and to experience joy, supremely wonderful bliss.
Fantastic, perfect. Thank you so much indeed. That's all for tonight. See you next time. Now I'll put down my mic.